Okay, hello and welcome to a special bonus episode at the end of this playthrough of Crash Team Racing. And as you can see from the little timer that has just appeared, I'm going to be doing this episode as a kind of speedrun to see how quickly I can get through the game. However, I would also just like to note before I start, I'm playing this on the Duckstation emulator, which means that this would not be an officially valid speedrun. So I just want to mention that and get it out of the way anyway. I know for a fact I won't be setting any records regardless, but I think it is an important little thing to mention. So I'm just going to start, I'm just going to play as Crash, because honestly, I attempted it with Dingo Dial, and honestly, I think I could do better. So, I'm also not going to be narrating my way through this, but the timer will start when I load into Insanity Beach, and will end when I finish the race against Oxide. However, also, there'll probably be a couple of tracks where I mess up really badly and lose a lot of time, but hey, hopefully nothing too atrociously bad. But yeah, I'm gonna end this off here. So yeah, as always, feel free to leave a comment and click any buttons down below if you feel so inclined, and I will hopefully see you all in the next one. Okay, thanks for watching. Later.
Welcome to the Adventure Arena. Congratulations, you win a trophy. The more Wampa Fruit you collect, Congratulations, you win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can get a hang time turtle. Congratulations on opening. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can go faster through turn.
Ha ha!
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get a turbo boost wild. Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get around a tight turn.
Thank you. Bapu much tired of watching puny slugs race so slow. Bapu want in action to lay boom down big and prove Bapu is world's best driver. Bapu moves so fast, you munch drags. Bapu not himself today. Maybe Bapu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for be so small. Here is key to help. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To access this boss garage, congratulations, you win a trophy.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
So, you've beaten all the other racers on these tracks. Well, now you see why I'm the most feared driver on the circuit. I'll earn the right to face Oxide by crushing you into brick dust. Let's race.
Thank you.
you're not so slow after all. Surprised me you did. Here's a key for the win. Still, I think you're not fast enough to outrace Oxide. We're going to lose our planet, and it will all be your fault.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Hee hee! You call that racing? Forget about it. If you's gonna face Oxide, you's gonna have to get past me first. I'm the speed champion here, and I'm gonna save the world. For a sizable fee, of course. Some of this. Watch your back. Watch your back. You're mine. Say good night. So, you's beat me fair and square. I doubt you'll be as lucky with Oxide. Here's a key for your troubles. Oh, brother.
Well, the little Derivermin has finally collected all the trophies to become world champion. What took you so long? Now we prove who the fastest driver really is.